What up, bitches? It's the misanthropic one, aka He Who Hungers. I'm back up in this bitch for another rant. Well, I'm sure a lot of you heard this news. It's spreading like a fucking virus. Amy Winehouse, famous soul singer from the UK, passed away. She was 27 years old, and she was one of my favorite fucking artists when it came to soul and revitalizing that sound in the mainstream. And you guys know I had to do a video on this shit, and I'm gonna miss her. Most likely she died from an overdose. She got into heavy drugs and shit like that, and it's sad to see such a talent go so fucking early. And I love you, Amy Winehouse. All you fucking artists out there that have the world in the palm of your hand, please don't resort to doing fucking crazy ass drugs that could take your life like that, man. I mean, it's fucking crazy. I mean, smoking weed or whatever, moderately, I could see that, but fucking doing crazy shit like cocaine, heroin, and all that, don't do that shit. Again, she was 27 years old, and it seems to be that 27 is a fucking crazy year for artists that leave such a mark in the industry, like Kurt Cobain, for example. Jimi Hendrix is another one. 27 years old, and yeah. Rest in peace, Amy Winehouse. I'll miss you. You have a lot of fans here that will miss you. And that's it. I love you, and that's all I gotta say. Everybody else, y'all know the deal. Leave your love, leave your hate. Most of all, subscribe. Rest in peace, Amy Winehouse. Peace.
You should've known from the jump that you always get dumb.